Hello, I'm Suzanne Reynolds, Assistant Keeper of Manuscripts and Printed Books at the Fitzwilliam Museum, and I've curated a display for Explore Your Archives Week on some of our greatest literary treasures, which will be running in Gallery 3 from the 21st of November to the 7th of January. I've designed the display to try and tell the story of how texts come into being, from the first moment of inspiration through a writer's public and private agonising right through to the moment of publication. My two favourite pieces in the display are the autograph manuscript by Virginia Woolf of Women and Fiction, which became A Room of One's Own, and a letter by Charlotte Bronte. The Woolf manuscript is amazing. It's written in purple ink at top speed and shows her barely able to keep up with her ideas. She said writing it was as if she were a water bottle that had been turned upside down. And the Bronte letter is such an intriguing fragment. Why was she so anxious about her publisher's response to the third part of Villette? Why did he pay her so little for it? It's a wonderful example of how a letter leads you in so many different directions.